Welcome, guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today, guys, I'll be reacting to Tokyo Ghoul's OP Unravel. So let's dive right into it. So this must be Shoujin. Yo, he sounds just like a woman. Yo, listen to that voice. I can't tell by just listening at this voice. This is the voice of a guy. Listen to the voice. Yo, if I heard this song on the radio, there's no one who could ever tell me that this is the voice of a guy. He sounds just like he has a beautiful angelic voice of a woman. That's what he sounds like to me. He doesn't sound like a guy. And he seems like he's quite the performer. Yo, listen to that voice. Nah, that doesn't sound like a dude's voice. I am listening to the song and but all I can picture is a woman voice. Yo, I don't know. I wonder how many animes he has performed the songs for, because his voice sounds really familiar, but I just can't pinpoint what songs I've heard from him before, other than the song from the Honkai Impact 3rd song. I would like to hear this guy talk. I knew I was in the world. Listen to that note! I like this special effect. Amazing voice. That's all I can say. That's an amazing voice. I would like to hear this guy talk. Honestly, I would like to hear him say some words. That was good. Yo, he sound like a dude when he's talking. That little line there that I heard sounded like a dude. So I don't know how his voice sounds like that when he's singing. So that's the video, guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you like it, be sure to drop a like. And if you're new to the channel, ensure you hit that subscribe button. Until next time, guys, I will see you. Peace out.